Alright, what up? I'm gonna show you the solar merge glitch. I see the car. Alright, first you need an X80 Proto. Drive the X80 Proto into the workshop, exit the vehicle, door should fall off. Use the vehicle to move the mechanic to block the passenger's door, as you'll see on my screen. And once you get that, you want to drive the vehicle that you want to put the mods on from the RC into the workshop. And yeah, that's this part. And if you know how to do the, if you really know how to do the Kara RC, then yeah, this will be good. This will be a bit easier to explain. So that exact same process for Kara RC is what you're gonna use for this. So you're gonna go to the RC, change something on the RC, and then back out. And then this part is when. It's just shit timing. So you're gonna press Y, open up your phone, hold start, let go, press A just before you teleport into the car, press start to back out of the menu, and then hold left on the D-pad to return the vehicle to the storage. Now if you time this right, well usually I wait about 3 seconds, but if you time this right, you'll see that the car has been merged before it takes you into the, and that's how you know you got it. Yeah, fuck me, fuck this game, I'm shit for explaining. Sure.